I like sad songs by the French, ones you sing like a mensch, when a song rambles on with a million and one, yes, a million and one, for the most part extraneous words in it. Sad songs by the French, like the ones by Jacques Brel, who despite what you've heard is by no means my love, either living or well. But who nevertheless, it is true, I confess, wrote of trees in the park and of one naked tree in December, you see, with no birds in it. His typical song, I grant you, is nice, but my dears, don't you see that by much more than twice there are too many, too many, too many goddamn words in it? And the chords, they are minor, and there's nothing finer for making you cry. But it's true, I can show that sometimes we don't know what we're crying about. But the songs, they are long, and some chords, they are wrong. And Charles Aznavour, who is rich but acts poor, sings of love unrequited and strolls in the park and rolls in the dark. But the main thing you see is the lines must go on, must go on, must go on, must go rolling along till they're too great in length to sustain any strength or good form in a song. They don't know what to say on the Rue de la Paix, so they sing up a storm. Every night all alone in the Bois de Boulogne, when they try to keep warm, they somehow don't make it, so toot sweet they fake it and get very drunk. When the morning it comes, they've got heads like steel drums and a breath like a skunk. But they sing just the same, it's the name of the game. If you're French, don't you see? I feel like schmucks standing there in a tux while crying out loud. But the French love to bawl, that's the fun of it all. And if tears, they're so proud, there's no ifs, ands, or buts. They'll just spill out their guts with a mic in their hands. Every song, très tragique, and their wardrobes are chic when they work at the sands. For they travel, you know, there's no place they won't go to tell us of their gloom. We may say, well, that's tough, we've got bad news enough, but they pack every room. For we all love to cry, every gal, every guy. If the singer is French, so monsieur, who's to blame? If the song sounds the same when it comes from Paris. With a chord in C minor, why, there's nothing fine. Not even a swinger would manifest glee. No memory's bridal, it's all suicide.